The referee down again. Lex Luger with Dusty Rhodes in the backbreaker as the ring now just fills up. Dillon and Tyler Blanchard trying to keep him away. Pissing for a win and Nikita Koloff.
Pandemonium in the ring, and obviously the heat is on. Here's the world champion, Ric Flair.
The heat is on, you know. I gotta have David Crockett over here for this, because David Crockett, the illustrious announcer and vice president of Jim Crockett Promotions, always likes to tell the wrestling public something special when Ric Flair gets knocked down, or Luger gets put to sleep, or Arn and Tully trip over their feet by accident. Come on, David, explain what just happened on national TV to the legend Dusty Rhodes and to Heads of Stone Ronnie Garvin. What just happened? They got the holy you-know-what beat out of them nationwide. And I don't mind telling you, I was wearing these $600 custom-made lizard shoes and this $13,000 Rolex when it happened. That's why I'm Ric Flair. That's why Luger's the U.S. champion. And that's why Arn and Tully are going to be the world tag team champion. Now, Tony Schiavone, let's be hypothetical for a minute. Let's pretend that the great American dream, anything could happen. What would happen if Ronnie Garvin became the world champion? What would you do, Garvin? Be on the cover of Field Street? Huh, Garvin? Would you ride down the road with that golden retriever? You call a woman and talk to her? Huh? Would you go fishing? Would you sit in the corner bar with all the other rednecks drinking beer, talking about being the champ? Come on, pal. Dreams are meant to be exactly what they are. A dream, reality. It's custom-made clothes. Living these beautiful women. Long blonde hair. Styling and profiling. Rolex watches. Yes, and any woman the Four Horsemen watch just like that. You see, Garvin, you're living a dream, and I'm happy for you. God bless you. Everybody needs to have something to live for each day. But you, in reality, are never, ever going to be able to say you are the world champion. You're never ever going to be able to say you beat Slick Rich. You're never going to be able to put this in your old pickup truck next to your blue jeans and your cowboy boots and your cut-off t-shirt and try to tell anybody, much less yourself, that you're the world champion. You see, Ronnie Garvin, you gotta be born a champion. You gotta have it inside. You gotta feel it. Live it. Breathe and be prepared to die for it. You gotta make the assault on life itself. That's why some people think I've lost it. I haven't. What I've done is I've had it all. It's been mine. This is mine. It'll be mine my entire life. Woo!